I want to show you a way to save sensors on your Mindstorms robots. What you normally see is that you have this moving part, and at the end of it is a touch sensor to tell you when it has reached the end. This is not necessary. Inside these motors are rotation sensors that can sense when it has reached the end because it's not turning anymore. So I made this program that will turn to both ends to figure out where it is, turn to the middle, and turn approximately back to the end.